The manager had certainly stood by his promise of big changes, and all four new signings were selected for the opening game at the baseball ground. But early promise was soon undermined as United gave away a commanding lead.
Now a chance for Lucas Radebe to play the ball out. Sharp. Forward to Boya. And a good run there. Not a bad ball into the middle. And Leeds with the perfect start. An own goal by Larson. And United go ahead. Lee Sharp starting the move, prodding it down the line. And Boya's ball in was menacing. And that was just terrible from Larson. 1-0 lead. Sturridge, real threat. And there's a good strike, but Martin safely in behind it. Daly the man to strike. Nigel Martin never really in trouble there. Boya again. Ian Hart runs off him. And Hart hits the shot. Great goal for Leeds. 2-0. And Ian Hart strikes a beauty. Again, Boya with a hand in this. Touching it off to Hart. That's a firm strike, never a chance for the keeper. The flick on Sturridge is there. Sturridge! Great goal for Derby. He's the danger man. And County are back in it. Nigel Martin will have to be quick there, that's a real problem, and Simpson's done it for Derby. 2-2 straight from the kickoff. And Leeds are right up against it. Again, scorer of that brilliant second. That's a good ball into the box. Flipped on. Headed down by Rush. Boya's in there. 3-2. And Boya does the business on his full debut. Five goals. And a real thriller. Having committed defensive suicide at the other end. Leeds right back in it. Ian Rush with the perfect header into Lee Boya's path. And that is a real striker's finish from the attacking midfield player. One last push for Derby. Sturridge could be let in there. And Sturridge has done it again. And it's tied up at 3-3. Dean Sturridge levels it.